The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will advance to the main event of WrestleMania. From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
Ladies and gentlemen, we're just...
Stating it, I feel safe in saying that this match has the ability to make a superstar's career here tonight.
Oh, you're not overstating it, Michael. We've seen it so many times in the past. Diesel in 1994 immediately comes to mind.
And this is how you start a Royal Rumble match.
The brainchild of the legendary Pat Patterson, the Royal Rumble match has become one of the most highly anticipated matches of the year.
The last time I heard San Antonio this loud was when we were last here for the Royal Rumble. And gets out of... There's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
Dolph Ziggler has been eliminated.
This would be extremely tough to go the distance from here.
Mojo Rawley going for it. What do you think about Brock Lesnar? Tell us, what do you think we can anticipate seeing from him in this one?
For almost 30 years, the Royal Rumble match has brought together sports entertainment's greatest athletes. Tonight's match is everything you'd expect and more.
What he's got to do is reserve his stamina and carefully pick his spots so he can be in there to make the final elimination and win this thing.
If there's an entry number four, who's it going to be?
Oh, and he can definitely make a difference here, guys.
Without a doubt.
Nothing nice about that move, guys. Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those. Nice job getting out of trouble there.
Talk about a great escape. Who's gonna enter next?
Look who's coming now, guys.
This could be a game changer, Michael.
Most incredible thing about Brock Lesnar's F5 is no matter who it is, the conqueror lifts up his adversary with the greatest of ease. No one can stop this man. There's the elimination.
Tommaso Ciampa has been eliminated.
And he zeroes in on the back of his head. That could have been huge elimination right there.
This is some great offense by Eric Young. This will be number six.
Oh, God. When you hear that music, it sends chills through your body.
And there's a big-time elimination.
Eric Young has been eliminated.
Here we go again.
I don't think you can find anyone to trade places with him after that.
He wants no part of this. We're up to seven already?
Jason Jordan going for it.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment.
To be expected, though, it's not like he
he's in there with a slouch, guys.
The Royal Rumble match will absolutely test your resolve, guys, and that's exactly what we're seeing here with him.
This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry, guys, and you can bet he envisioned things going much differently for him heading into this match.
We are about to see number 8 now.
We know that music can only mean one man. It's Fandango. That'll deliver a jolt through your whole body. So damaging.
Now we have Kane on the attack.
Dodges trouble there, and that's an elimination right there, guys,
with an exclamation point, no less.
Eliminated.
That has to change his posture. Did you hear the thump? His butt?
Who could enter number 9 be?
Hey, AJ Styles is heading this way. Brock Lesnar, it's time, Byron. Get your t-shirts ready. Suplex City
in full.
German after German by Brock.
That creates a big opening here.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
And gets out of harm's way.
There's the elimination, Corey. What took him so long?
Kane has been eliminated.
Number 10 will be joining us momentarily.
This adds a whole new dimension to this match, guys.
You're absolutely right, Cole.
Here we go again. He clearly has confidence in that move. A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course. Oh, what a great escape.
Wow, I cannot believe it.
And that's elimination right there, guys,
with an exclamation point, no less.
Here he comes, and he's got as good a chance as any to win this thing.
Maybe a better chance, if you ask me.
AJ Styles with good timing here. Getting his attention with a vicious strike. So much power behind that punch. He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
Reverses
the WWE Universe is counting in number 12.
Look who we have here, guys.
And he looks super motivated.
How could Brock Lesnar just dig deeper right now and find his way out of this one? Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
Give him credit, guys. He's not giving up. And with so much on the line, that's exactly the attitude you have to have in a match like this.
He's not looking like himself right now. And I hate to say it, but this might be the beginning of the end for him here.
Could be trouble here, guys. Shoulder tackle does the job.
Lucky 13.
And AJ Styles has been eliminated.
Jason Jordan is on the attack.
The Bulldog is loose and on the attack. Great move. Swing and a miss.
That was strike 1, 2, and 3.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Wow, this shakes things up a bit, to say the least.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Nice
job by Brock Lesnar there.
Jason Jordan, what offense.
F5.
Oh, my.
He might have just ended this.
Things don't look good for Brock.
There's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
Whoa, there's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Number 15 incoming, boys.
And finds a way to get out of that one.
That'll give you new life here in this Royal Rumble match.
And now it looks like Chad gets.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Oh, boy, he is winning. Has been eliminated.
Jason Jordan is on the attack.
And it's Jason Jordan with the head games. Comes up big with the reversal. Just brings him down to the third.
Who will entrance 16 be?
It's Finn Balor on the way. You better look out now. His clothesline, and there's the elimination.
Bobby Roode has been eliminated.
And just a hellacious chop.
Jason Jordan is on the attack.
What force? I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by... Here we go. Look at the look on his face.
Oh, yeah, he looks super focused.
Here it comes. He's got him. We know he's tough, but the back of his head is starting to resemble a speed bag. Jason Jordan reverses it. And it's Jason Jordan with the head games. Oh, he's able to reverse it. He hits a nasty kick to the
number 18.
Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Uh-oh, this will shake things up.
You're not kidding, Michael.
Oh, that was a hard shot. What a strike. Wow, what a move.
Now we have Nick Miller on the attack.
Flips the script on him there. Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Escapes what could have been the end of the road here in this Royal Rumble.
Here comes 19.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Things are about to heat up here, guys.
I wouldn't want to be in the ring now, that's for sure.
This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
Man, Jason Jordan, what offense. Oh, he turns it around. Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Abuses him with an elbow.
Who's this gonna be?
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing. He is a one-man game in there. Looks like Luke Gallows has decided to get involved here.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Luke Gallows is going in for the kill.
And there's the counter. Can you believe it?
Finn Balor
counting it down. Who is it gonna be? He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
This guy has what it takes to make major impact here.
Yeah, you have to expect he'll make some noise here tonight.
Looks like we might get an elimination, guys. Big elimination right there. And that's an elimination right there, guys,
with an exclamation point, no less.
Jason Jordan has been eliminated.
They're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real. What a move. And he just found out that's number 22. Look who decided to join us. It's Enzo Amore.
Oh, boy,
there's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Sawyer Fulton has been eliminated.
Oh, God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. I think we know what this is.
Boom, takes him way down under.
Vicious spine buster.
Just toying with the competition a little. He has him right where he wants him.
Here we go with entry 23.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Sheamus is on his way in.
a stiff shot. And right on the mark. There's another chop. Look at Chad Gable here.
There's the elimination, Corey. What took him so long?
Enzo Amore. A quick reversal by Sheamus.
Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around.
Counters that one.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few.
Number 24 has a good chance of winning this, guys.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Scott Dawson is here. This is not going to end well. And Gable is feeding off the WWE Universe.
Check out Chad Gable's offense.
Here we go, guys. Elimination coming up. Nice job getting out of trouble there.
Talk about a great escape.
And he lands a savage elbow.
The odds are getting a lot better to win at this entry stage.
Look at the look on his face.
Oh, yeah, he looks super focused.
Chad Gable is getting a serious beatdown. Not sure how much more anyone would be able to take.
He may very well be running on instinct right now.
He looks ripe for the picking, guys. You can kiss his chances of main eventing WrestleMania goodbye. I can't really tell what his game plan was heading into this match, but whatever it was, it definitely hasn't been working.
Who's it gonna be, fellas? Oh, what a great escape.
Wow, I cannot believe it, Michael.
It's Miz, and that's elimination right there, guys,
with an exclamation point, no less.
He put some mustard on that one. Scott Dawson looks to be in some pretty bad trouble here.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking? This is some great offense by Sheamus.
Made him pay there. Perfectly executed. If you're a betting man, this is the one to put your money on.
Oh, man, here comes R-Truth. And as a white noise, what impact.
Here's his chance.
That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
R-Truth doing a little dancing now.
Flattens him with a clothesline.
When this guy's on, look out.
And gets out of harm's way.
Oh, boy, that could have been bad, Michael.
Scott Dawson is a force within the ring.
Oh, the counter. Oh, and it's a reversal. Dropped by a clothesline.
We got entrant 28 on the way.
Look out, Braun Strowman is headed in. And Sheamus reverses it.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael. Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
That could have been disastrous, Byron.
No doubt.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing. He is a one-man gang in there.
Corey,
what took him so long?
Braun Strowman connecting him with a good shot. Here comes Bo Dallas.
Can he get it?
I don't know, Michael. It's not going to be easy.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Nick Miller has been eliminated.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
We're seeing the same move being used. This could spell trouble, Corey.
Without a doubt. In fact, I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
What offense Bo Dallas is showing at this point.
Dodges trouble there.
You got that right, Michael. That had elimination written all over it.
Strowman doing.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
A well-placed strike.
He's always had the ability to take it up a notch.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
And gets out of harm's way.
Oh boy, that could have been bad, Michael.
Nice job getting out of trouble there.
Talk about a great escape.
Braun Strowman fans with some reason to worry about here.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Yeah, but of the guys in the ring right now, he's just as capable as any of winning this thing and going on to WrestleMania.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Sit out, pile driver.
This might be it, guys.
You get dropped like that, you don't get up, period.
What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You gotta be kidding me. With a 180, Bo Dallas, the reversal.
Bo Dallas got him there.
Bo Dallas getting the WWE Universe. Bo leaving. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little too.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Oh, what a gore.
This match might be over, guys.
He's always had the ability to take it up a notch.
Nice job by Rhino there.
What does Braun Strowman need to do now to remain a factor in this match? He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
I'm shocked he's even still in there, guys. Given the punishment he's taken, I figured somebody would have eliminated him by now.
Man, I knew this was going to be a closely fought battle, but I didn't realize it was going to be this close. This is unreal.
There's a wicked kick to the face. He connects with a bulldog. He got all that one. There's the chop.
Russo's on the attack.
And that's elimination right there, guys.
With an exclamation point, no less.
Has been eliminated.
He might be trying to take out the leg here. The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least. And there's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
Rusev has been eliminated.
Grounds him.
I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him. Ain't no stopping him now.
He's looking at it.
Game-changing belly to belly. That's what he was looking for, Michael. Things just went from bad to worse for Braun Strowman.
He's teetering on the edge here. If he sticks this, gore!
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Man, Braun Strowman, what offense. Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
Terrific reversal by Braun Strowman. He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Takes him down in a major way, too. Takes him down hard.
You gotta love that kind of aggression.
Braun Strowman is on the attack.
has been a battle.
Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
He's not going to like this.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one. Grounds him with the Oklahoma Slam. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
And there's a chop. Here's the gut-wrench suplex. Never saw it coming. No, reverses it. A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. Taken down with a Russian leg sweep. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Connects with a counter. Gets clothesline. That's a shocking elimination, if you ask me.
There's the last competitor eliminated.